somewhere on a snowy mountain road. Now that's what I call a successful ski vacation. Yeah, you guys see me out there? Shredding a fresh powder? I pulled a double daffy on that freshy pow-pow. I was also skilled at skiing in the snow. Yeah, too bad we couldn't even get crashed on the ski lift.
Yeah, that's too bad, Eagle Bones. You know, Crash needs to start facing his fears. It is the Aquabat way.
Yeah, kind of like how I was afraid to put cinnamon on my hot cocoa. Then I finally faced up to my fears, and now I really like it.
Yeah, sort of like that, Ricky. Anyway, here's to the best ski vacation ever.
Worst vacation ever. Who wants to go stupid snow skiing anyways? And I can't see anything in the snow.
Crash?
A horrible thingy!
It's probably just a gross dog or a weird kid or something. Actually, Commander, I am detecting a life form of unknown origin outside the battle trip.
See? I told you!
Aquabats, let's go check out that thingy!
No way! I'm not going out there!
Come on, Crash. Face up to your fears. The Aquabats ain't afraid of nothing. You know, cinnamon on the cocoa, bro!
No!
Any sign of the thingy, Jimmy? The snow is making it difficult to track, and the weather's getting worse. We gotta get back to the battle train before it really gets snowed in.
Aw, man. I was hoping for a throwdown in the snowdown.
We're not getting hungry. Let's get back and get some chow.
Yeah, all right.
Some sort of spacecraft has crashed into the freshy pow-pow. I've got to tell the others.